Haven't torn a deck of cards in quite a while, and B brand, so I'm pretty happy.